Now a story so unbelievable you may have a hard time believing it's for real. Down in Montrose County, a deputy was dispatched to a report of a wallaby on the loose. This is what deputies found when they got there. Yep, a wallaby. Casey and David Hunt first saw the animal hopping around near a grain silo and called dispatch. They could tell at first no one believed them until they got out there, saw the wallaby for themselves. The owner arrived on scene and got the marsupial to hop back home.